How to open Bank of America account online. Hey everybody, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we're going to learn how we can open Bank of America account online. So make sure to watch the video till the very end. In order to open Bank of America account online, all you have to do is open up Bank of America app. Now remember that you can do this process from your browser. And also remember, we are talking about creating a new bank account itself, not just creating an online account, because for online account, first you need to have a bank account. So to create our bank account, tap on Get Started. Then here you can see it says, no Bank of America products yet. This is the first option. If you already had a bank account, you could go to the second option that's a setup online account, but we don't have an account. So to create account, we will select the first option. Then it will take us to this little browser pop-up here. Then all we have to do is to simply finish setting up whatever details it asks us over here. So you can see create a profile and apply for your first product. So you can tap on continue option. You can select what kind of account you want. So select your legal name such as first name, last name and so on. Suffix, date of birth, tap on continue, and then you will be able to enter them. That's all it takes to go ahead and then basically create or open Bank of America account online. Hope this video was very helpful. If you have got any questions, feel free to also leave them down below. Thank you for watching till the end of this tutorial, and see you soon in the next video.